No matter what you've got on your suede, clean it immediately by rubbing it with a clean towel. Then for a dry stain, try rubbing a white pencil eraser over it. Trying to remove a coffee, tea, or juice stain? Put a couple of paper towels over the stain and apply pressure with your hands or by putting a book on top. If you're dealing with oil or grease, try blotting the excess, sprinkling baking soda on it, and letting it sit for 2 to 3 hours before brushing it away.